On November 14, 2021, when I went to the park to feed the stray cats, I met the sick kitten. The kitten has a high fever and is not in very good general health. I checked the kitten's mouth and teeth first. I will give the kitten antibiotics. I take my medicine bag with me when I go to feed stray cats. The kitten has dehydration. I gave him antibiotics, but he didn't drink it all and spat it out. Now I am going to give him and his friends wet cat food. Kitten has pain. The kitten needs eye drops. Kitten lives in this cat house in the park with his friends. The kitten doesn't want to eat the wet cat food I gave him. I am taking him with me to treat him. I hope he can stay strong. One day after, the kitten has an appetite today and is eating. I will give him a pill. No, the kitten will drink antibiotics. I give different foods to boost the kitten's immune system, but the kitten doesn't know how to eat it. The kitten doesn't want to eat it and doesn't know how to eat it. So I put the food in the kitten's mouth because it has to eat it. Weeks later, the kitten lives in the panel fences area where I treat other stray cats. I am going to carry it now. A lot of people think stray cats are dirty, and they say to me, "Why are you kissing them?" I tell them, "Stray cats are like my kids." Here's another stray cat came up to me and wants me to kiss him. After 95 days, the kitten is in good health and plays with other stray cats. After 132 days, the stray cat's treatment is completely over. It is impossible for me to adopt all stray cats. That's why I help stray cats every day. The stray cat will know live in this big park. Many stray cats live in this park. Municipal authorities and animal lovers feed the cats here. I also often visit this park and feed the stray cats. After 116 days, Mm-hmm.